My dog only knows one kind of love, complete obsession. I'm sure Boomer can hear this toy even in the middle of a hurricane, but I had to tell him this sad news. It was time to say bye to his friend. But no worries, because he was going to get a new bestie. After I helped him take the toy out, he definitely got the hard eyes, but he had to make sure the toy passed some basic tests. The norm test, making sure he could change the music. And just like that, he left his cactus toy for his new love. Like I said, complete obsession.